So we went and got the snow ship. We came in here. We got all the way to the end of the dungeon. And we game over. And I didn't save for 2 hours. So I got put all the way back to where the big dreadnought airship was. Right after it took off to blow up Altair. So I spent an hour making up 2 hours. Luckily, I knew where I was going this time. So we'll start stream back up once Pixel gets up here. Wherever he's at, I don't know what he's doing. He's taking his sweet time. I'm just hating on Pixel real hard right now. As soon as he gets up and going, we'll get started. Similar to the boat in FF1, I think the snowcraft has a secret minigame too if you haven't tried it yet. Is it like the same deal? You push some button or something? A TV. Just looked it up, and I guess it was added in every version but the NES one. I guess Pixel will have to show you. Well, that'll be fine. Should be live soon. There he goes. On the PS2. J-Win! Doing good. Not sure. Not if we count on you first. Oh, God bless the stupid Discord putting it through my laptop speakers again. J-Win, welcome in. Happy Monday. Thank you for the lurk. Doing good. How are you, man? Glad you're doing well. I think I'm doing well anyway. Stupid. There. Can I hear you
How
now?
How late did things go? LC Carp, things went until about noon. 11:50-something.
All right. I can feel this weather in my joints, though. I feel that. No pun intended. Hi, Pixel.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine. Trying to do my Mr. Popo from DBZ Abridged.
Are you aware that Elgato is just...
Yeah.
Okay. Random thought,
are you just now finding this out?
I never really thought about it. till I was talking about it just now, and then I was like, oh, huh.
Did you take Spanish in high school?
Monday. What's up, Radical?
See if Thieves Monday. No. I quit. I'm out. Stream canceled. What you into?
I'm trying to figure out what day it is, apparently. I said Sunday. I don't know, earlier.
I'm trying to play off the stream. I pushed up and then the sound happened for going in the cave, but nothing happened on the screen. I was like, what is wrong? Like, oh, right, I'm supposed to be over here on this screen.
J-Win, what's up, man?
I need to show my wife DBZ Abridged. Yeah, it's certainly got its place. I don't like that folks got to using it instead of DBZ, but, you know, it's whatever.
Are you just now going into the cave, HRG?
For my second time after dying last week, yes.
Okay. I need to actually make a trip back there.
Well, good. I missed an item. That'll give me time to catch up.
Yeah.
Booty, booty, booty. I tried to get back down to where the big turtle guy is.
Hey, thanks, Jay Wynn. Appreciate the alert.
But I died even harder.
Oh, really?
Good, yeah, the good news is that I saved.
Oh, yeah, so you didn't have to, like, go do the first hour or so again. Yeah. Dude, I felt that. I felt that right here, man. That sucked so bad. I watched the VOD, and I was going to see how you did, and I was like, oh.
Dude, when I loaded up my game after gaming over, and, like, I was all the way back where the Dreadnought was, in Bask or wherever that town is. Whatever,
hey,
it's,
buddy.
Whatever its stupid name is.
Stupid name. Yep.
It was like, no, it's over. The stream's over. I mean, the stream was over, but I was like, no, I can't go on.
You know what you do there? You just reroll. You start all over.
No.
Name all your characters 2.0. And
I can't do that. This game is not a reroll game, my dude. Hope you and Pixel have fun, though. Oh, wait, hang on. Gotta love FF. Can't stick around too long, just waiting till one of my video edits is done rendering, then I'll be lurking. I hope you and Pixel have fun, though. Try to pop in later. Cool, man. Thank you for popping in regardless.
Yeah, I echo that. Thank you so much. Dude, what is going on with the world? Have you seen, like, what's happened in, like, the last 24 hours?
I have stopped watching the news because it makes me depressed, and I don't need to be depressed because I go, my valleys are deep and my mountains are high.
Gotcha.
So.
Well, I don't know that this is necessarily depressing. It is. I'm really sad for the folks that were on the platform. Did you hear that Mixer is gone? No more.
Oh, yeah, I saw that, and all I could think of was, like, boy, all those people that said they were giving them a week before they canceled them. They just went ahead and canceled themselves.
Yeah.
So, like,
so apparently
what was
July 22nd is the end of life for Mixer. They're gonna turn into Facebook gaming.
I just don't.
Oh, you hear an HOG? Yeah, it's because I don't have the gate on yet.
You don't have my browser up or something, do you? Me up.
I do, but I've got it like barely above you, just so you get the alert. So I don't think it's that.
Do you know what the trick is? Is to mute it in your mute Chrome in your system settings.
Let me try that first. That's a good point.
That's what I've been doing. But no, I feel bad for all the Mixer people that were on.
Yeah,
there.
That's the only thing I could think of, you know, is it sucks. It sucks bad for them. It also kind of, I'm going to be honest and a little selfish, maybe. It kind of sucks for us, too. And I'll tell you why. I feel like when Mixer, you know, like when Mixer goes away, there's not much competition. Not. I'm not saying Mixer was a big contender, but at least it was competition.
It was something.
And I think competition is is good for us, for content, you know, creators on the platform, because that makes the platform strive to do new things.
Right.
So, you know, that kind of sucks for us, too. I think the Twitch folks will feel it as well, but, you know, for people that had their whole livelihood on Mixer, it's really bad, you know? It really sucks.
Yeah.
I really feel bad for them. Is that better, Radical? Is HRG? I turned HRG a little bit up in the Discord on my side, and then I muted the tab, so let's see if you still hear the echo if you do that. Okay. Seems like it. Sweet. Xenoblade looked like it was going good, man.
Yeah, it's all right. Some days it feels like it's going slow, and other days it feels like it's blazing. Why you put a door here that I can't go through? You know what? I'm going to start safe stating.
Yeah, apparently there's nothing there.
But no, the mixer thing, that's a bummer. Because if you're gonna stick with the platform, you've got to go to Facebook Gaming, and that's I don't know how I feel about Facebook Gaming. You've done some.
Hands, how many people think you're gonna make it?
Do what?
How many people think Facebook Gaming as a streaming platform is gonna make it?
I mean, they've gone longer than I thought they would. Like, if I'm being honest.
That is true.
Of course, I haven't been in the best place. Mentally or physically, for that matter, but I want you guys to know I'm here for. Well, thank you, Jaywin. That's much appreciated. Ain't no man hanging here.
All right. Still hearing the echo. Okay, hang on. I can fix the echo. I've got that.
I haven't even been able to stream in a couple weeks. We'll get there, though.
Are you sailing in the desert? I was sailing in the desert, but it was actually snow. But HRG, say word.
I have been saying words, my good sir.
Yeah, Radcliffe, I wanted to hear your echo went away. I think we're good.
All right.
We good now, yeah.
I don't remember if this was a thing in Final Fantasy 1 on the NES. But I have a pet peeve with Final Fantasy 2.
Okay.
And
you mean you just have one pet peeve?
You know what? I've come to enjoy the game. So,
yeah.
You know. But like, look at this. I was facing right. Watch when I go into battle here. I'm facing right. Don't tempt me.
How the heck is everybody in chat doing? That's
okay, now look. Now I'm facing down.
Oh, yeah.
So when I exit battle, it's like, oh, okay, that's the direction. Wait, I'm going backwards.
Yeah. I get it. I understand what you're saying.
Thank you.
I think that's got me in trouble, too. Let's see if they do it in this one, too. Which way am I facing this combat, though? I'm facing down. There's no way I'm going down, right?
I have no idea.
Maybe I was going down. I don't know. See, with me, I can't even. I was going down this time. It doesn't even matter.
I was going to say, I don't know. I've never played this game. Chat that's directed at me. I'm gonna have to put chat over here on this other window. Pop out chat. Wee. And now everything that was there. Now the stream's
gotcha.
Dead. But you're still here on Discord, so that's good.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's crazy radical. But I heard on Acres or saw on Acres V stream you don't have to go back to work till Thursday, so that's good.
Now,
you don't have to deal with the stress of being there.
I got an Arctic wind. What the heck is that?
I'm doing shitty. A guy dropped a premature GG on me and kicked his ass. Now I'm feeling much better. Well, that's good. I'm assuming it was a competitive game of some sort and they were talking trash. That's never fun.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that doesn't sound like a very pleasant situation.
It sounds like a bad time.
Yeah.
Booty, 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 boo, boo. Pixel?
Yeah?
How you feeling after Saturday night?
Dude, it's so weird. It's like, we got so much done. Like, it was so fun, and I had such a good time. But I lose, like, an entire day. It takes me, like, a week to get it back in my head. Like, what day it is.
So, mentally not well.
Yeah, still recovering mentally, I guess is probably fair to say.
How do you feel physically?
Physically, I feel like a fat ass. But that's no different than, like, Friday. I felt like a fat ass.
Well, okay.
Tell me how you really feel.
I feel like I'm a victim of someone that feels like they're physically a fat ass, but is actually a smart ass. You asked how I felt.
I had a great time. We did really good.
Dude, I enjoyed getting to hang out for an extended period of time in that.
It's so fun. It's like having your buddy over, you know, like when you're kids, like having your buddy over stay the night.
Yeah.
It's like the shit, you know, like we can get some serious gaming done tonight. That's what it felt like.
And
you know? You
did.
We did. God, I thought we were gonna beat Legend of Mystical Ninja.
I was gonna say, did you ever beat Gomon?
No, but got really close when the last act. In fact, I found out that I made it to the final boss's first form. Freaking awesome. Looking forward to wrapping that one up. We got really far in my own secret castle. You know, really, we didn't spend a lot of time on that game. Like, 2 hours, I think?
Probably a magic item. I bet it works wonders on the Turtle Boy. Could. Is that a spoiler? Not that I care, it's Final Fantasy II. Yeah, you were doing really good on my island, I thought. Like, I've never played that game, so I really don't know. But it looked good, even if it wasn't.
Yeah, I had to use a walkthrough a little bit because I didn't want to miss some of the music box locations. So.
Right.
That's just because I'm old and can't remember where they are. I found them once upon a time without the help of guides, but...
You know...
Too old for that stuff. Man.
I've thought about that. There was a time where I knew where every heart piece and every gold Skulltula was in Ocarina. And I've wondered, when I finally go to play Ocarina Twitch, is that going to be the case? Oh, God. There it is. There it was. I was facing down and went the wrong way.
See, so in mine, they actually fixed that. My guy's facing north.
Look, just because I was an ass and bragged to you.
Hey, I want to be an ass. Just saying, if you ever want to play.
Hold on, did I call you an ass? No, I called me an ass.
You called you an ass. Oh, okay.
But by proxy, I also called you an ass.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah.
Oh,
where's Nava? Can we time him out?
Dude, Nava came into my stream like swinging arms earlier and then like completely backed down. I was like, what did I do to you, son?
I showed up. That's what happened.
And then, he came in before you got there. He was swinging arms at me. And then you can we ban Pixel?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't remember all the heart pieces, muscle movement, but gold are a negative.
I was only get enough one time. I got all the gold Skulltulas, but now I only get enough to get the worthwhile items. It's like once I get that last one that I want, it's like, yeah, I don't need anything else. But no, sure. I can't guarantee that I wouldn't have banned you at least temporarily if Nava had dropped some bits.
No, I can't.
If there had been some bits, you know what? Pixel understands. It's a tough time. Gotta eat somehow.
It's funny because you said you can't guarantee that you wouldn't have banned me if there weren't bits involved. I can guarantee that I would have banned you if there were bits involved.
I mean, is that not what I said?
No.
You've just turned.
You said you couldn't guarantee that you wouldn't ban me.
Right, which means I could guarantee you that I would ban you. It's a double negative.
Not guaranteeing something doesn't mean necessarily you're not going to do it. It just means there's no guarantee. If you guarantee something's going to happen, there we go. Yeah, I'm going to be that guy. I'm sorry, okay?
John, you're the language writer boy person. You want to weigh in here anytime?
Feel free to put me in my place.
Please.
When I play Ocarina of Time, please. Lol, I'm the what now?
Buggy bastards. I learned every card from the first 26 core expansions to Yu-Gi-Oh. Holy crap. I said you're the English words boy. Language person, dude. I don't know. You are a good writer. You know how to word. You can take that to mean either words or
I
Microsoft
am word boy.
Game Grumps, I'm the one who words. Boo hiss. Oh, Highland is almost dead. That's not good. Peace cure. I was glad you played Mylan, by the way, because that brought back some memories.
It's like one of the last games that I'm just like, man, I know this game, you know, like, really well.
Yeah.
I have on my list. I don't know, it's just kind of a comfort game for me. I love playing the game. You've never played it? Oh, dude, it's so good. You've got to play it sometime. It's worth the play. I mean, I guess it depends on who you are. I've seen people say, like, oh my god, the controls are wonky, you don't know where the bubbles are going, and just all kinds of complaints about it. But I find it charming. I love Hudson Games, so yeah. Is it on Virtual Console? I don't know.
I think it was definitely on the Wii Virtual Console, but that doesn't count anymore.
Super
everybody's such a saint. That's what I wanted.
I might have to go back to town and buy some ethers.
And then closing the stream out with the Sea of Thieves and us not dying somehow. I mean, that was just hilarious. I can't believe we did that.
I watched a little bit of that. What was going on?
So it's like an event that's going on right now where you fight these ghost ships. And there's some story behind it, but A, the story is not like centrifugal to that game.
Right.
It's just like kind of there, but not really. And B, I don't understand enough about it to be accurate, so basically there's these ghost ships just...
You're not going to put yourself out on the chopping block like that.
Yeah, exactly. I'm sure somebody somewhere would be like, that's not right.
Well, actually...
And they would be right if it wasn't right.
That game looks like so much fun.
Yeah, well, I'm glad to hear people say that because everyone can understand why, like, I've been addicted to it for, like, you know, a month and a half now. Mighty's like, you know what? You just need to stream that once a week. She's in. She's like, let's do it.
You can do that like on a Sunday. Sunday Seas.
Sunday Seas.
Or Seas of Sunday.
SOS.
Yay!
I see what you're doing.
I didn't mean to, but thank you for giving me credit for it. Are these ghouls going to kill me? I think they are. It's basically paralysis.
Yeah.
Paralysis.
How was your weekend, though, man? Other than hanging out with me. I ate up a bunch of your weekend, probably, didn't I?
That night, yeah.
Yeah.
No, weekend was fine. We did a Father's Day thing for Dad. Which was basically, instead of going out to dinner, we brought dinner in. Steak. Wait, there are two doors?
Get them!
What is this mess? Why are there two doors? Justice! Excited to get to Final Fantasy 3 whenever that happens.
Why?
Because there's drum tracks in the music.
Now, when we get to 3, is there a remake of 3?
Not like what you're playing. Like, it's a 3D remake. They took that.
That's right. Yeah. That's right.
It's supposed to be good. I want to play it at some point, but I want to hit the Famicom first.
Yeah, I actually remember that. I pulled a fan trade of that one.
Is it the Chaos one?
I'm not sure, to be honest. It's been a while now. And, you know, see previous comment about being old.
I understand.
FF3 is on Nintendo DS, isn't it?
Yes, and they also ported that to PSP, I think. And mobile.
So had it going. I didn't even know it was on DS. The first time that I saw it, when I actually paid attention, I guess I should say, I saw it on Steam, which I knew that couldn't be. I knew that couldn't be it because I could tell by the graphics, you know, it was just a re-release of an earlier graphics.
Good news about Myelin, it's on 3DS VC, so I'll probably get to it soon. That wasn't my chat.
Sweet.
I just stole your chat,
man,
from
you're
your
gonna
Pixel.
Love it. You're gonna love it, Radical. I hope you do, at least. If you like cutscene games, you'll love it. I'll say that. Oh, yeah, Mac ended up getting, what was it, Monster Boys? One of the Monster Boys, Mac? Which one did you get? She's playing it on Switch.
Oh, one of the remakes?
Yeah.
Those remakes look wonderful.
It is gorgeous, man. I mean, you know, it looks like a cartoon. You're playing a cartoon.
Because there's a Monster Boy and a Wonder Boy remake, I think. Or one's new, I don't know. There's something about this. No. With the random encounters.
That's the remake of Wonder Boy 3, the Dragon's Rift. Gotcha. Okay.
Is Dr. Pepper. Am I that far behind? Here we go. What's it say? Do a barrel roll!
Yes!
I was like, holy crap, how far behind am I? Do a little refresh on your stream. On that, since no one was able to do physical damage to the turtle, just kept saying zero damage. Zero damage.
Yeah, isn't that like how deflating?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh yes.
Two attacks.
Slept all day too. Not all day.
So I had work this morning. I had to be on a call like 9.
Gross.
And, you know, the streamathon ended yesterday at noon.
I know.
And then we had the watch party at 5. So I just decided, you know, I'll get up at like 4:50 and try to stay up the rest of the day. I didn't think I was gonna get up on time today. Like, I was just Didn't make it through the movie, though. That's what I was actually worried about, falling asleep for the movie.
Oh, what did y'all watch?
Crimes of Grindelwald.
Oh, okay.
So that does it for all the Harry Potter movies right now.
Oh, did they make another movie out of one of the side movies?
Yeah, so that's Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, and then part two of that.
Oh, I didn't know there was a part two.
Yeah, that's a trilogy. That's a trilogy, right, man? I think the last one is coming out. That is correct.
I watched the movies. Everyone said how much better the books were, so I read the books, and I was like, yeah, they are better.
I have not read the books, but I have watched the movies. But this is the first time really the movies all sunk in, because I watched them as they came out, and I didn't really, go back and watch the previous ones prior to watching the new one.
So that's a problem that I have with media now, is like, I watch it and I understand it while I'm watching it, but when I get away from it, yeah, I couldn't tell you anything about it.
Yeah, and it always feels like it's that dude, and you're like, I don't get it. Who is that dude?
I know.
It's been so long.
Okay, so the thing about the books, remember how movies 1 and 2 and a little bit of 3, like, there's all these details, like you've got the house points and like there's all these tiny details. So that's how all of the books are. Because like after you get so far into the movies, like it's like it pushes a bunch of stuff off to the side. The books are like detail after detail.
Gotcha.
But it's not like J.R.R. Tolkien overwhelming. Like where like every new item, it tells like the entire history of the item from when it was created to when Frodo got it. And all the songs that were associated with the item over the last 2,000 years. Yes, hello, I have not read any of the Lord of the Rings books, except like 1/5 of Fellowship. I watched the original Hobbit. I also, at some point, I don't remember anything about it, but as a kid, at some point, the old, like, 1970s animated Hobbit movie was on TV.
Oh, yeah. I watched the crap out of that one.
I only watched it once, but I remember being very enthralled by it while it was on.
Probably 7 years ago.
Oh, that recently.
Has a lot of old stuff like that. He's got it somewhere where he gets fired up. And it's still really good.
Is it?
It is. I mean, I think it is. I'm like you. I really enjoyed it when I was younger. It's like everything too. It's like the art style.
Well, because the art style, what I remember about it, like, they were going for that. I don't know how well that... If I went back and looked at it now, I don't know how well they accomplished it, because I don't remember. But, like, they were going for the Disney... No recycled animations thing, you know?
Right, yes. Hey, Kippers, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. I was just talking about you. I guess that's why you piped in. You don't look good. Did I tell everybody that me and Kippers, when we play, when we were playing Rocket League together, we got to the point where we wouldn't send each other a message like, hey, you want to play Rocket League? We would just send each other the googly eyes message there that Kippers sent. Well, when we started playing Sea of Thieves, I started sending him the same googly eyes, but with an X for one of the eyes, you know, for like an iPad.
Arr! So, was it...
The Hobbit. Animated Hobbit.
About like that?
Yeah, Yeah, exactly. That's exactly it, yeah. Occasionally, the big eye will be the X. You know, just whatever. Whatever you're feeling. Yep. Got it. So then you go back and you look at Mighty Kipper's dialogue on Discord, and it's just all those faces. It's pretty funny, actually.
So basically, it's about like looking at novice Discord. If you haven't been in there for about an hour, and it's just people like, what? Lol. Dead. And then you've got the occasional, it's a different member every time, but it's, I haven't slept.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like that's a universal.
Yeah, Pineapple was saying yesterday, she was like, what's the first 8 hours sleep I've gotten in forever?
Dude.
And I was like, that's awesome.
You don't realize.
I put you to sleep for 8 hours? Yes!
Girl, you're going to learn that blizzard attack.
I have an effect on people.
It's that ASMR stuff, man. You got that ASMR down. I hate these grenades, dude.
These random encounters suck in here.
Oh, God. Like, I guess that is supposed to be one of the weak spots of the game, are the dungeons.
Can we talk about Rondo Blood for a minute and how much it kicked my ass? That game annihilated me.
Like,
I felt so deflated, too, because I was like, dude, I'm not this bad of a Castlevania player, but apparently I am, because it just literally...
But that's the thing about Castlevania. It is unrelenting.
So true.
CV1, man, it... I don't think that I could have beaten it without save states. When I played it back in 18.
Yeah.
I don't think I could have ever beat it without save states. You mean Rondo of Blood?
Yeah, Rondo. Yeah, it just hasn't, like... I don't know. It's like the whip takes a little longer than I expected. Everything takes a little longer or a little less than I expected to. And it really throws off my groove, man. It really does. Like, so bad.
Did you
I went
ever
back and played
Symphony
a little bit of it yesterday.
Oh, actually. Did you?
Just, yeah.
Did you ever get onto Symphony of the Night?
No. I think it was Batman. It was like, you know, don't play Symphony. There's some spoilers at the front of Symphony. Don't play it.
Oh, that's true.
You
that's
want to have the end of the Rondo spoiler.
That is true. I forgot all about that.
So I didn't play Symphony. I say I didn't play it. I fired it up once just to make sure it worked, but I like held down X or wasn't even paying attention to whatever the hell was happening. So I didn't get it. It didn't spoil anything for me. I was just mainly seeing if it fit in the window, you know.
I got you. I'm hungry again.
You know, bet you've been in since... What time you start? You start...
Four.
Four. Yeah.
Mom brought in some food from out, but it didn't last.
Gotcha. So it is a direct sequel. Yeah. That's what I gathered from what Matt just said. We'll see, Garb says, woo, turnips. Wait, were turnips yesterday?
They were.
Or did you sell them? Did you sell them today, LC Garb?
Look at that attack. I almost hit my L and R buttons to swap characters. knowing full well there are no L and R buttons.
Is there anything else in here I care about? Probably not. I just need to get out of here. How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. I'm just in here looking at my Cano.
Cano!
That's a trap room, so I'm not going to bother. You okay? Oh my gosh.
Enemy strikes first.
Dude, the... I guess it's the zombie. No. Shadow. The shadow. His sprite looks so much better.
Yes.
On yours.
Yeah, he looks really cool. He reminds me of, like, what the guards look like in 4. Which you never played 4, right?
No.
I don't know if you even remember seeing it on my stream. They look very similar. When you get there, you'll remember this. I hope. You'll be like, oh yeah, totally. Looks just like the guards.
I'm excited to get to the Super Nintendo era, dude.
Dude, me too. I mean, I just beat 4 like this year, but I'm ready to do it again.
I thought that was last year.
I think we finished. It might have been the end of last year.
I thought that was way longer ago. I've got your page up. I forgot that was down there. Oh, you did. It was in February.
Yeah.
February feels like it's been 3 years ago.
It really does. Really does.
Why wasn't it effective? Oh, I know why. Dude, 2020 is the longest year. What, have there been like 2 comet, meteor, or whatever sightings here in the last week?
Oh, I don't know. I hadn't heard that. I'm kind of disconnected too.
Well, I just remember seeing the image, and it was like, oh, God. I don't need to see this after having just beaten Final Fantasy VII. spoilers and all, but, like, seeing a big, fat, green streak of light coming through the sky is not what you need to see after beating that game. Because your immediate thought is, you know, all of the stuff happening around that is like, well, yep. I guess we done goofed. We pissed it off too much.
Radical says he was in Australia in March. Dude, what part of Australia? Me and Mac have been to Australia. Me and Mac went to Melbourne. Oh, dude, that's where we went. I've actually been there twice. For work. That plane trip, though, right? Goodness gracious. If I could live stream from the plane, we'd have beaten like 5 games out of my catalog by the time we landed.
You weren't streaming, though, when you were doing the Australia thing, were you?
No, that was before... It was both before and after.
It was after the Grand Staircase, but before Pixel Grease Round 2 on Twitch.
Yeah, there you go.
That's what ended you that time, was building that staircase.
Yep, I'm done. I can never stream again. I mean, I couldn't top that. You know? I had to go away so people forgot about that epic staircase, and then I could come back.
I just remember sitting there, like, you'd be going to, like, two, oh my god. I should just quit right now. I just, 2 a.m, like, you'd be building this, I'm gonna get this staircase, man! I want to get from the valley to the mountain.
Seriously. It was just the fact of the matter. It wasn't even that it made life any easier at some point. I was just like, no, I'm finishing this damn thing.
You got started on it and you had to finish it.
Yeah.
So, Radical, I'd be interested in you. While I'm waiting on you to type yours up for your flight, when me and Mac came back, it took us... How long did it take us to get home, Mac? Was it 40 hours or something stupid? We got... Our flight got rerouted because they rebooked our tickets and mine didn't get rebooked, so they had to put us together or something. Then we got stuck in an airport overnight. I got to the point, I think we've talked about this, HRG, but I got to the point at the end of that flight where I was like, I was sorry for the people I was sitting next to because I'd been, you know, 30-something hours without a shower.
I thought you were going to say, I've been like, farting the whole time.
Got to stink.
I'm not going to make it to the bottom of this cave, dude. I'm not convinced. I'm pretty sure I'm going to die. Yeah, but I need MP left for the turtle. Here we go. 3 grenades. So what he's saying is that you were on his flight and you were farting in an alternate dimension.
Yeah, you're probably right. I mean, I wasn't on your flight, but if I was, I'd probably be farting, so.
Although that's normally the Mac thing.
Oh, she absolutely would be farting. There'd be all kinds of farting up in there. If Mac was there. I've never been air sick, but good lord. You're right.
Dude, the random encounters, man. I'm over it.
Gotta be honest, I love my gas grill.
Good job, Mac. You made me snort. I heard the giggle.
Is this where I'm going? Dang it. I don't know. Sure.
So I said my biggest peeve, I think my other biggest peeve with this game is the economy. How am I supposed to buy the stuff I need if I can't make the money?
Yeah, it's rough. The money situation in this game is probably my biggest problem.
Like, normally coming down into this cave, I would have had all kinds of potions and ether. At least one to five of both of them.
Yeah. Well, 720p, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. Hope you're having an awesome Monday. It is Monday. I got that right this time. It'll also give you the link to his channel.
Thanks for the plug there, buddy.
What'd you say?
I said thanks for the plug there, buddy.
Hey, man. I'm doing awesome. I mean, I'm here with my buddy playing some Final Fantasy with all my other friends watching chat. Hasn't let any stinkers back there.
I don't believe that.
You don't believe it? You see me run out of here like the house is on fire, you'll know that she shit her pants and I had to leave. Yeah.
My God. You know what? Hold on. That deserves...
Stream marker? Stream marker.
No, it doesn't deserve a stream marker.
I feel like you are calling the thunder there, Pixel. Please no, please. Please, I'm in close quarters over here. I have nowhere to go. I haven't made out my will yet. Thank you, Hollow Rim Gamer, for the turd alert.
For the turd alert. I'm sad. Your stream is frozen over here, so I didn't get to see the turd explosion behind you.
Oh, God, I didn't either. I wasn't even thinking that it floated back there behind me. I just swatted it.
Floated?
Wait, that's probably not a good idea.
You didn't know that it floated? Are we already back onto the floater puns?
I was just talking about this economy thing. You were talking about it. I was talking about how I don't like it either. I'm freaking rich right now, so I guess I shouldn't.
Hey, dude, don't. If you're in the 1%, don't brag about it.
It's true.
Okay, I copy pasted this so I could see a dadgum turd explosion. There it goes. Ancient monster. Oh, has he won in Dawn of Souls on Game Boy Advance? I have not played the Game Boy Advance version.
I do have Final Fantasy 1 and 2 Dawn of Souls on the Game Boy Advance. Dude, that's what I'm playing is 2, the...
You're playing the PS1 version. Oh, yeah, PS1. Yeah.
Alright, I think I saved like 5,000 times. Now let's start our sailboat journey back the hell out of here, because I'm almost dead.
Here, I'll send you some... I'll send you some energy here.
Thanks, man.
So what's your so I normally stream older games. Do you have like an older console or that you prefer specifically, or is it you just like old games in general? That's fine too. I'm just curious. I like to ask folks that.
Tugboat.
Up an HRG. He's over there doing the sleepy headbanger.
The sleepy headbanger.
Like you keep dozing off, and you're like, oh, I'm gonna rock on there. I got a headbanger. Oh,
the sleepy headbanger. Now you're doing it. Ow, that hurt my blister. Ow, that really hurt. I should have known that was gonna happen. So it's been a while since I've had to do the left-hand ones.
Yeah.
But you ever stop playing guitar for like 3 months or longer?
Yeah.
And then when you come back, you're like, my arm, my fingers.
Yeah,
that's me with my bass finger on the right hand.
On the right hand? Oh my god, I'll imagine.
The pulling hand.
Yeah. Like, no, I don't think a guitar player has any right to complain to you about it. Holy crap, man.
So I haven't touched an upright bass. Yeah, it is. I haven't touched an upright bass since March. Like, the end of February, start of March.
Yeah.
And, I guess we're gonna get a local gig here. Band B is gonna get a local gig here where I'm at. And, but, well, I guess I better go get the old muscles loosened back up so I can play fast and not hurt down there that night. And actually, the blister didn't really form until like 4 hours later, but now it's there and it's all just puffed up and it's like, yay, good times.
It's in the way with everything you try to do, right?
Oh,
it's
then there's no feeling, you know, like, because there's feelings around the edge of the blister where it's like, you know, like if you push too hard and the skin's trying to pull up from other places, like, no, stop! Because that's been the biggest thing I've learned is don't, you know, everybody, you gotta pop it. No. If you don't pop it, the callus is harder.
Yeah.
Which is what you want. You always want it to be harder. Thank you.
Can we get some TOS for that pot? I missed something.
A blood, B-L-O-O-D.
Max entire ass counts.
And you're yelling at me about TOS.
Hey, I wasn't yelling. Okay, it sounded like I was yelling. You're right. I got a little defensive there.
And you know what? I gotta say, I am entirely disappointed in your chat. There are no TOS over there.
Here,
I've got to come in here and make up for everybody.
Leave it to me and HRG. We'll here.
Just click it once and copy paste.
There, I put it in your chat.
Well, that's good. We can be TOS together.
Yeah, see, your TOS is flying around in yours now, too. Sweet.
Dude, Joseph, with his fists of fury, dude, Like, I'm actually considering taking the weapons off of all my other people and seeing if they'd...
So, you know, when I told you, I heard your comment at the end of your stream, where you were like, you know, Pixel said he was doing good against the turtle. Like, he was actually hitting for, like, 30 to 70 damage against the turtle.
You're...
So, I don't know if I just, like, leveled up his fist somehow.
Dude, Joseph...
What, but... Yeah, he was, like, and I watched yours, and he wasn't hitting for anything. Like, he was zeroing out, like the rest of your party was, until he crit.
Well, I'm thinking serious about pulling weapons off of the rest of my party and just gaming the game. Like, all right, we can all be fighters.
Dude, I'm gaming the hell out of this game. My people have, like, 700 health. I just beat the shit out of them. I just have to beat the shit out of each other.
Every time I look over there, they're having a big fat argument. No, I get to hold the mithril sword. No, it's my turn.
I'm driving the tugboat on wheels this time. Okay, not Gus. Not Gus is like, no.
Not Gus, not happy.
No, you didn't get to drive the pull boat.
The pull boat. Heckin' butt blisters, dude.
Yeah.
It was funny. That's all.
Great.
It was. I don't know which is better. Your comment about butt blisters or Mac thinking I said I had a butt blister? Could you imagine, though, every time you go to sit down, it's like, ah!
No, that would be awful.
Every time you sit down, your butt lights on fire. I say again, Wolf is like, what? That's called a ham.
Well, words I didn't think would happen in my chat. I can hear the Family Feud thing.
Oh my gosh. I just want to get to the end of this dungeon and get out of the dungeon. This is all I want from life right at the moment. Select and B.
Left.
So for you, it's like select and circle.
There's another map mode that I was seeing when I was checking to make sure. I had to resize this back down because I, like, made the PlayStation 4 screen bigger.
Mm-hmm.
So when I was on this, I went into config to see if there was, you know, any kind of display ratio stuff. And it wasn't. But what I did see is the map. There's either globe or map.
I don't think I have
that map. Okay, let's see what this is. Yep, like that better. Okay,
I wish I had that. Because my map runs at about 2 frames a second.
Your map really does run slow as shit. It's kind of bad.
Yeah, I don't have a flat map.
Yeah, that's a major problem.
I've got an urge to make a joke, but it's political, kind of. So, I'll leave it alone. No, you know what? I won't. They weren't trying to appease the flat earthers yet.
Hang on, I got you.
Thank you.
No problem. We do what we can. on a completely random and unrelated note, sort of, Rondo of Blood, when you hit start on that to go into the game, it sounds like somebody just popped off one of the longest parts ever in history.
Oh my gosh.
You know what I'm talking about? It's like, it's supposed to be like a door opening or a coffin opening.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Yeah.
That's exactly what it sounds like.
See?
Don't go look it up, because you don't have to. That's exactly what it sounds like.
See, my interpretation was it sounded like America Online. The door shut.
Yeah.
Letting you know that someone signed off. Blackberry Creek for kids.
That takes me back right there. Holy crap. Ka-donk. You're the door shut.
Welcome. You've got mail. Goodbye.
And you hear the
Yeah. That was
the
always
the original Radical Defect screen name was born there.
Nice.
It was.
Mitsuku has arrived! What's up, man? How the heck are you?
Oh my word! 154 damage.
You've missed out on some high class humor, man. Almost said humor.
High class humor!
Nice! Hang on, I'll play some fanfare for you. See Mac and Cheese's chat message on the screen there, you'll see. We were talking about just the highest class.
We were talking about butt blistering.
I thought you were gonna say something else.
dude, that is one straight line from being TOS.
I was like, oh god. It's kind of like you're eating an ice cream cone.
What?
Drops off the cone. You can't do anything. Just watch it fall.
Okay.
I was doing that. Oh shit. I'll make some crazy ass
reference. Hey. Every time I think about that town over there in your area, it's south, you know, I always think someone had to have thought about what that sounds like and what other people were going to call it. And Kippers is just one line away from it. I don't know if that's what you're talking about or not. I'm lost in the ether. Great. I'm just going to go, okay, look, you see, look, big bone. God almighty. God, here, look, here, look. Here.
I thought that was a lake.
Here we go. There. Okay. Okay. I feel better now. Me my punishment, Daddy. I'm never saying that again.
Yeah, no. Here's what you get for that.
I didn't hear it.
It was a crowd of people going, oh.
It should have been a crowd of people going, ooh.
I didn't have that one. I played the only one.
I just want to be out of the cave, dude.
Right.
I was not talking about big bones,
though, Kippers.
No, but I'd like to go there someday. I don't have that. Or the butt blister. Where am I supposed to go? Could have gone to Intercourse, Pennsylvania this past weekend. God, I actually read that. Kippers. One of these days, when I'm up there at Pixel's house, you owe me a dinner for reading that out. No. You can Ron Burgundy me once, but you can't do it twice.
There used to be some water that was made of that.
I know. It was in a gas station that around you. And I was like, why would you name your water that? Why would you name your water Climax?
I don't know.
Like,
you think maybe that was like somebody's last name?
Yeah, or an area or something, but like no one wants to drink Climax water. Yes, I went there. How you doing over there, Pixel?
Doing all right. Just realized I went the wrong way. You don't have to go back down to the starting area after you leave that cave. Just FYI. Save you a trip. Look at all those enemies. I know it.
Dude, Bill is almost. I got a mace. You know what? I'm gonna no. The long sword off and put the ancient sword on. Wow, that's a big upgraded attack.
It is, isn't it? That's what I had to go back for. I left that in the cave.
Nope.
Sounds important. Turns out it was a big stat boost. Yeah, I see that. And then, like, I mean, they made the logo look nice, but I mean, still, it's not a good name choice.
Did Kippers put Climax Water in your Discord?
Yep.
Kippers. Thank you.
We salute you. Salute.
What's that from?
Yeehaw, man.
Yeehaw. Oh, yeah. I should know that. That's like...
Wait, are we raising hands for this? My hands up. I would not want to take...
Look at that, our climax. It's good.
You ought not talk like that. You just a Kippers.
Or better yet, Harley Gabbard. Son, I'll tell you what you need. 12 ounces of climax. What? Did you get scared? Did you get scared?
My nerves are shot at this point. You guys are terrifying me with that word.
Ooh, man.
Down you're going.
I've lost 3 viewers.
They must not be able to appreciate this high class humor we're offering today. They're lost, really. I mean,
we are definitely hardcore into the, as my friend calls it, the dirty head territory, which is not a. Can I flee? I'm gonna try and flee.
Doom, doom.
What happened? What happened to Kippers? Did he get in trouble? He got in trouble for talking about cracking open and sucking down. You gonna make it there? Is Mighty still in the stream? She's probably disappointed in us.
Oh my god. I have Pixel 2 attack himself and he missed.
When I give the boys the benefit of the doubt, that's tough to swing a sword and actually hit yourself.
I mean, you could just fuck his leg out.
Tis a flesh wound.
It's fine. He doesn't have to hand it to the
God, with the random encounters.
Yeah, they're bad right now.
I'm about to turn this thing on and off and then do a game genie code just so I can get through.
I don't know though. What do you guys think? I mean, would you folks that are in chat here? Guys, think would you like to watch some Sea of Thieves on Sunday? Normally, just do retro, but I mean, I'm totally down for playing some Sea of Thieves.
D-O-S-D-O-S. All the while, she's got her head down and she's just sticking it like, that's my boy. I actually fleed from battle.
Yay!
A miracle has happened today. Why does it not cure status ailments? That sounds... That's gotta be a good hit.
Oh, he has a status ailment first.
Oh, well, now that... Dude, you guys have so much more HP than mine.
That's because I'm telling you, man.
Game the system, huh?
They constantly bicker with each other. Listen, I can't help it. Nagus told Pixel that he can't even hit himself, which hit close to home. And Pixel told Nagus he had a girly mouth.
I feel like you deserve negative marks for how awful that was, but at the same time, I feel like you deserve 100 for how on point it was.
Told not Gus, he has a girly mouth, and Cheese just gets tired of them. This is an alternate universe, so Cheese gets tired of them farting on her all the time. So, the narrative, man, the narrative.
All about that narrative, about that narrative, about that narrative. That doesn't sing well, does it?
I was waiting for you to bring it home there at the end. I
ran out of energy.
Maybe.
Dude, I am just... I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I might have to pull up a map. Mission to the snow cave.
Booyah!
All right, which floor? hour am I on? Alright, so we came in the door, and we went downstairs. Or did we? Thirsty.
Ah. You right over there?
No. Stairs they went up to B.
Every time I've tried, maybe there's some rule that you can't like apply status ailments to yourself.
I don't know.
Let's see if it does this. Oh, nope. Definitely not rule against that. He just hit himself 5 times for 150.
You know, the good thing about where you're at, though, you can drop their health by like 400 damage and still be in good shape, but get the HP boost too, probably.
Yep. Except for Pixel keeps cursing everybody.
Well, tell him to wash his mouth out with soap.
Oh my god. Notgus has 900 health now.
Bragger. Teleport. I'm tempted to teleport out of here and just start over. Because Amaran's MP is down. Go, Joseph. I guess I should make sure that D is where I do need to go, in fact. Staircase F.
So the very... Are you talking about, like, how do you get to the turtle at the very...
Yeah, I'm lost right now.
Okay, so...
Be careful, that got Kipper's banned. Oh yeah, the room. I do remember the room full of beavers. I can't find them. I bet they're in that staircase E. That wasn't supposed to be dirty, Pixel. Come on, grow up.
I can't even say it, man.
You are not. Okay, so I've got to get back up here to E.
Yeah. There's a room. Yeah. Upper right is E. Bottom right is
E. Right is what? Right, but I'm safe. Staircase is?
Yeah, there's an E staircase in the upper right.
Okay, I see. Okay, I'm getting there.
And then F is bottom right. Yeah, you got it.
I'm getting there. I mean, I'm not going to be able to do anything when I get there. You know what? I'm going to the restroom. I've sat here and dealt with this for 2 hours. 1.5 hours. Okay. What's wrong, buddy?
My new fourth member has no help.
Your stream keeps locking up on me.
Really? It might be my internet, man.
I think it's probably me. Gordon!
He has 64 health!
His defense better be sky high.
We're getting ready to find out. He's gonna punch himself. Whatever he has.
To the staircase. Oh.
Yeah.
Now I gotta make it to the other staircase.
How does everything look? How's your health?
To me?
Yeah.
Not great.
Do you have potions and stuff? Do you have anything you can use?
Not great. That did not take me. I go in the wrong damn way. Please deliver me from this. It's gotten to that point. It's like...
Yeah, it's the whole, like, I had that problem in the cave, too, when I went back. Like, I kept getting...
turned around?
Yeah, man.
Look, I have a map, and it's not helping me.
Yeah, I can't. guess that's what those are. What are those, Mike?
Bop. Cousin to my WAP. Okay. No.
Cheer on him.
Please stop with the icicles. They were bad enough in Final Fantasy VII. Did ask after you know, do it the best you can without spoilers.
Yeah.
But after your experience with the end of Remake, are you excited for future parts, or are you kind of like, I'm over it?
I have to say, I'm cautiously optimistic.
Because after playing the games, like, I kind of get it. The original. Like, I understand.
Yeah, it's... I don't know. You know, we kind of talked about this before. I don't think it's a bad game. I just didn't like... That's the only way I could say it without being spoiler. You know what I mean? It's kind of tough.
Yeah.
But...
And that's the bad thing about, like, for me, Final Fantasy VII, even the remake, because it's, you know, it's borrowing plot from the original.
Yeah.
That's one of those, you know, the rule is like, oh, after 2 months, you can talk about it. But Final Fantasy VII is one of those games that I think people deserve the chance to go into blind.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, I agree. I like the music notes too, buddy. Those are cool. Why do you got all kinds of cool emotes?
She's going out there giving all her subs to other people.
Subs.
Actually, those are probably global Twitch subs.
Probably. Those are cool, though. I like them.
I'm bored. Wow. Please don't kill my party. I think I'm here. I'm at a point. I'm gonna have to. I better look. Cost one. Oh god.
I think if you're sort of, so my suggestion to you as a buddy that's gone through what you're gonna go through, you probably should come back with more help.
Yeah. But that's where I was. Like, it's like I'm at a point where I need to just go ahead next.
Yeah. And I hate to say it. The good news is that maybe this time with the maps besides you, like maybe you can blow through it, you know? When you go back in. But I think it's a good call. Go out and save.
Because I'm at a point where I can't recover if something catastrophic happens. An energy field prevents you from warping out.
That sucks.
Game.
I mean, you have to walk out then?
Game. the spoilers.
How's the weather been there, man? Has it been, do you had any storms?
Don't talk to me about the freaking weather. No.
Is that all calmed down?
We haven't really gotten it. We've gotten some rain.
So all the tornado crap has calmed down for us.
Yeah, it's not that time of
year. Crazy there for a little while, man.
Dude, spring has gotten worse and worse every year.
Yeah, it's vicious there.
See, okay, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna magic and I'm gonna do cure. I'm gonna sacrifice my teleport since I can't freaking teleport. I'm gonna try and walk all the way back to town. So my cure is going to be wasted on... No, it's not. But I can't bring Bill back from the dead now. Hate that. Maybe I could make it back to town. This is going to be the game. We're just going to be stuck at this cave perpetually.
Yeah, the cave is rough, dude.
At least I do have a run button. Bless the fan translators.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be pretty crappy if you didn't have that. What do we got in here? What do you got for sale?
Hammeran, why isn't your attack going? You keep using your bow and arrow, and it keeps doing nothing. His statue said, "No one's dead. I don't know how to help you."
Yeah.
$1,000.
Rough.
Was he not going in the door?
Yeah, I was
in the way. Oh, I got you. One of those situations.
Yeah, Warriors of Light, but except the town versus Santa Cruz. It's a game breaker.
You know what would have made
that's
this
game? That's the Silver Sirens. They'll get you.
Oh, yeah. What would have made this game infinitely better would be the option to cast lower level spells.
Yeah.
Instead of being forced to cast, like, you get to Cure 3, you have to use Cure 3. Like, I could have...
Yeah.
I could have dealt with being able to manage my MP, like, done Cure 2. And then do teleport when I get out of the dungeon, instead of just having to sacrifice being able to teleport.
Yep.
This might be it for Highland. Into it. Got any potions on Emoran or Highland? One potion on Highland. That's gonna get used. Oh, dude. Say no. Okay, we're gonna... What you laughing about?
The guy speared himself, but he blocked him with a shield. I don't even know where to begin with that.
That takes some skill right there.
Next level skill.
Poops. Poop. What does garlic do? I'm sure nothing that I needed to do.
Is there a zombie status? Maybe what it cures.
I just want it to be over. Yeah, that hurt.
Sounded like it hurt.
It's still happening. My body is trying to tell me, stop playing the game. I'm going to make you uncomfortable until you stop playing the game.
Joseph with the fist of fury, man.
Yeah, man.
I'm telling you.
Like, seeing Joseph in his fist, like, that really makes me want to see if it's worthwhile. Like, is that the strongest weapon in the game? Like,
I could be. Yeah.
No, why'd you go back? Why you go back? You stupid.
Stupid.
I don't know why they stupid.
More round of, let's see.
I don't think you do.
That's another pet peeve of mine with the early Dragon Quest games. You can't sell weapons and armor at a weapons and armor shop. You have to go to a tool shop to sell them.
I gotta say, like, for as much as I did enjoy playing Dragon Quest 1,
yeah.
And maybe I'll feel differently when I get into playing them. But I'm not looking forward to playing Dragon Quest 2 or 3 after watching you play them.
That's just the first few games on NES. Yeah, agreed, Radical. I think they fixed it, and I'm glad they did. I'd say 3 for me was really good and fun. It's just long.
Okay.
2 was...
I think they've done remakes of all of them.
Have they? Okay.
They didn't come out here. Which, I mean, that hasn't stopped me from playing. I mean,
true.
Look, I'm playing Final Fantasy II on Famicom.
True. Yeah.
You
know, they may have some quality of life improvements on them that you might want to look into, honestly. If you're okay with that.
Yeah, but I want to play the originals because I'm dumb like that.
Well, no, I'm not dumb. I'm not dumb at all. I'm exactly the same way. I didn't want to play remakes of them either. Obviously, I played through the NES version myself. So
he said playing the remake of Final Fantasy II.
Well, but
to be
fair,
I
never played the remake of 2 either.
Well, I was gonna say, to be fair, the remake of 2 is much more readily available here in this country.
Radical says 2 is the bottom of the proverbial barrel. There you go.
I'm certainly not playing them on mobile. That, no. I refuse.
Yeah, I can't get into the whole mobile game. That's not even remakes. I don't get it. I can't do it.
I bought Sonic 1 and Sonic 2 on mobile because the guy that did the Sonic CD remake on the main, like on Xbox and PS3, almost two gens ago now, and the guy that did Sonic Mania, he remade them for the mobile platform. They haven't been out on console. I bought those and I played those. But I just can't do mobile gaming, dude. It's just...
I can't.
And I know they've got controllers for them. But it's just not... It doesn't feel right.
No, I get it. I get it. Same thing for me. I mean, I started a lot of, like, little mini-game type games. I just can't stick with anything on mobile.
I've tried to play Fire Emblem Heroes on there, or whatever it's called.
Yeah.
And it's a solid... I mean, Fire Emblem is perfect for mobile.
Yeah.
I just can't do it.
Yeah. Too goose fell a little bit. According to Blizzard guy.
Don't you have a phone?
Don't you have a phone?
I just imagine... We're out here. We're just dragging Bill's body behind us.
On it with a string or rope or something.
Yeah.
I actually have no idea where mine is right now. You're what? You're dead corpse? You have a dead corpse you're dragging around with a string?
Why?
My fuck.
Is that code for dead corpse?
Something car is like, no, I know exactly where the dead corpse is. I just don't know my pocket.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Okay.
I used mobile when I got it, like, the Dragon Quest 3. Okay, so you saying Pokemon made me think of this. I did play Pokemon Go.
Dude, everybody played Pokemon Go.
Dude, I felt like I was in it for the long haul for about a week. I did play Pokemon Go. You'll feel that one.
Well, when it came out, you all were still over at the old house, weren't you?
Right. And
that would have been a good place to play it. Yeah.
Oh my God, yeah. That's great.
The problem, if you're out in the sticks, it's hard to play because there's not enough activity for Pokemon to spawn around you.
Yeah.
So, it was not good.
It is best to know where the corpses are. That way they don't sneak up on you when they turn.
Of course, with what LC Carp was playing the other day, that's probably true.
True. I haven't caught a good LC Carp stream here lately.
Man,
I like watching his stream.
I do too. I've tried to get in there. It's just been an odd last couple weeks. Wisdom has been spoken.
Wisdom.
Letting that full Kentucky vibe out there.
Yes, wisdom has been.
Oh wait, I should bring out my dad before I sleep.
Bring out your dad.
Bring out your dad. Please walk, my dude. No, this is just.
So if I'm gonna use a Goonies bit alert, should I do hey you guys? That's the question.
I've never watched that movie, so I can't participate in this discussion.
Okay.
Is there not a death revival up here in this snow town?
There should be somewhere. Can you repeat the question? All right. The question was, Tuku, if I do a bit alert from the Goonies, should I do sloths? Hey, you guys! Or should I do I bet it's right there. Yeah. You're there.
Cheers.
Yeah. Truffle Shuffle. Okay. There's a vote for Truffle Shuffle.
I need more bit notifications on mine. I've only got the one, which, I mean, it's a good one.
Saying, hey, you guys. Yeah, it's Chunk like going like sounding like a pig. Yeah. And it would have mouth laughing probably, because that'd be the clip I got from it. If you're ever in the movie for
if I'm ever in the movie for a mood.
Sominami, I love your name, by the way. Thank you for the follow. Sominami. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Hype, hype. Hypity hype. The hype knees chicken.
Boom, 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 boom.
Stream looks like it's going well. Oh, man, it's a blast. So, my characters got in a bit of a disagreement. And so they're beating each other up. It's fine, though. It's perfectly normal. I'm not worried. We just,
Ethers cost $2,500.
Dude, they're ridiculous.
I bought a Phoenix Down that I didn't want. Now I can't buy another Ether.
Oh, man. Can you sell? How much does the Phoenix Down sell for?
Probably $2,500. God. The other way.
Such a bad habit of doing that now.
What is it?
Beating up my own guys. I just do it randomly now.
Wait, why is my MP not filled? Did I forget to... Oh. Having a moment over here.
Ah, okay.
I was looking at the HP of when I saved. Holy crap!
Whoa!
Wow, dude!
Thank you so much, Sominami, for all the gifted subs. 15 gifts! Holy crap, dude! Thank you! Bless your soul! So far, they've not been bots either. Poor HRG gifted a sub. It went to a bot.
Hey, the bot can't get a sub. He's already got one.
Oh, that's right. Ooh, that is incredible. Thank you so much. Really appreciate the support. Thank you. check out your stream. What do you stream mainly? Is it just random retro? Because it's kind of what me and HRG here do. We both stream random retro. And you're playing Xenoblade right now, though, so you're kind of... HRG streams, he's got a list of games that he's playing. Mostly Overwatch, okay.
Basically, my deal is...
HRG?
What's that?
I said some of your games that you play are old and some are new, too.
Yeah, I'm hitting... I decided I needed to play some new games because if I don't, the backlog will just keep getting bigger.
Oh, yeah, because you have your...
Yeah. But, yeah... Anything from NES to modern times, mostly Nintendo, is my jam.
That's kind of where I'm at, too. I mostly play Nintendo, although I have fired up the Genesis. It's going to be weird getting that Genesis game up there. And we finished Wonder Boy. It's going to be weird, like, not putting NES or SNES. Genesis.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Well, listen, retro is my love. My first love as far as video games go.
I never got over it.
Never got over it.
We were into retro before it was retro.
That's right. It was current.
Yeah, I know.
It's like, this is cutting edge stuff.
Oh my gosh, you see that sprite animation of them walking forwards and backwards?
Yeah, make sure you give so many Omi. Is that how you so many?
I'm gonna say it's Somi Nomi.
Somi Nomi? I'm sorry, I'm butchering your name. Make sure you give them a shout out, Mac, if you haven't already. Somi Nomi, thank you. Just call me Somi. Alright, I'll save the game here so I don't die or for the first time, if you're wondering, Somi, my character's name is Pixel Two Cheese Two, not Gus, and we picked up Gordon just recently. Pixel Two and Cheese Two. So the first time I played this, first time me and HRG were playing this together, I died, like, I don't know, what was like 30 minutes in or something?
If that.
And had to restart all over because I didn't save the game, so that's why I was picking two. So many options. Oh my god.
He's in here trying to run your new guy off, dude. Bill's in the back row. God, I hate this game sometimes. I love
right
it.
Right now, we're in. Yeah. It's not been nice to you, HRG. I'll be honest, man. It's been pretty mean to you.
Well, I'm over here. I'm taking my punishment for wanting to play old Famicom games. So, I mean, I did ask for all of this. In defense of the game.
That's true. So right now, me and HRG are streaming this game at the same time. He's playing the Famicom version, and I'm playing the remastered version here on the PlayStation. You should see there's a Kagar link where you can see both streams, and you can also see Pitch his stream too. So that's another good retro streamer.
Aw, thank you.
That I highly recommend.
I love you, Pixel. Yeah.
Thank you.
All right. Round two. No, round three. Third time's a charm on this damn cave.
That'll take you to a link where you can see both streams side by side. And then if you click on his, you should be able to just go to his channel from there.
Splashback.
Yeah, I can't do the speaker.
Oh, feedback.
Yeah. It was your stream coming back at me.
Oh no. Whatever. Okay, cool. Oh, Mighty's over here dropping in your
cat
dad? No, there it says in your face. Whoa! Somi, Nomi? What are you doing, man?
Dude, Somi!
Holy crap, dude. The chows are cheering. Thank you for the 15 bomb, dude.
Yeah.
I'll read these all off when the chows stop screaming. I got yay! This song playing over and over just makes me want to play Sonic. I still haven't brought Bill out of the back row.
God,
no. Let's see. How far? Oh, hello? What was that?
Wow.
That was another.
That's so cool, man.
I don't know what that other notification was. It didn't do anything. Oh, Somi Nomi is follow. Do it again. There it is.
Sub. Dude, you are insane.
So, Somi is awesome. Thank you for the 15 gifted subs. Madrush 21, Doron 939. Gargola Vieja, Blue Eye Alpha, Elsie Carp, Intuku, Pineapple Crayons, Radical Defect, Christian Ilgrulo, DTG 64, GL Two Eyed, Fulufu, I haven't heard that name in forever, TN Oak Tree, J Nick 87, and Fallout Scar. I don't know. All y'all say thanks to Somi Nomi for the. For the subs. Wow. Thanks, man. I don't know how to proceed after that.
Somi is a freaking rock star.
Somi is a rock star. I'm gonna come over here.
Cass, thanks for the raid! And all you fine Cass viewers, thank you so much for stopping by. It is getting crazy up in here.
I know it.
We just had Somi show up. Somi gifted 15 subs to the Pixel Grease channel, then jumped over to HRG's channel, gifted another 15 subs.
I'm sitting over here. I don't know how to proceed.
And now we got the Cass raid.
Say Bill. I need to get Bill out of the back row.
Nah, just leave him there now. It's a meme. Back row Bill. Back row Bill.
Why? Why though?
Is he not? Yeah, what were you playing, Cass?
Just keep me that Kingdom I don't know Hearts how to do anything but that. Damn.
Kingdom Hearts 3.
There's DLC.
Thought the same song. Did you really think that's crazy? We do that a lot though. Me too, we like come along, make up the same song. It happens. Back row Bill loves to kill. Oh my god, that's amazing. Yes.
John, you beautiful ass, you.
So how did you do? Are you loving the DLC, Cass?
I didn't even know one Beatles DLC song.
Kingdom Hearts 3. So this is Christmas. It's really good. How we got on the topic, but we were talking about how somebody said the Beatles, and the first thing one of us thought, we were playing Mario Party. Okay, yeah, you tell a story because I'm old and forget things.
I love you're like all into it. It's like I no, I refuse.
And Daisy said something. I vaguely, I think I might have been there. And it sounded like the Beatles!
Joseph leveled up his hand.
Which one? And we both went, so this is Christmas. It's not even the Beatles, I mean, it's a Beatles sang it. God. It's not the Beatles, though, it's John Lennon.
My. You ask which one.
I'm gonna call it here, going out high note. Yo, Somi, thanks again for being so generous. Right on, yes.
Thank you,
Somi. Radical, thanks for hanging out with us, man. It's been a blast. I hope to see you soon.
Yeah, it was.
And you have a good night, man.
See you, pal.
Fighting wraiths now. Oh my gosh.
Did you ever watch Stargate?
Didn't I miss that one, man? I didn't see anything.
Those wraiths are terrifying.
Oh! We got health back from the damage you did too. I don't know why I said bait like that.
Wait, who got health back?
Hey, enemy hit me. Those wraiths hit me, and they got some of their health back.
Okay, so that's what they do in Stargate Atlantis.
Really?
Yeah, like they've got these sucker doodads on their hands, and they like stick their hand on your chest, and they suck all your life force out, and you get old and die.
Oh. Well, that doesn't sound pleasant.
No, It's like Cell, but without a tail.
Wait, I'm sorry. I got a stream marker that.
What?
You said, no, I'm not. No.
Did I say it like that? Oh.
I mean,
the ips and ops might not have been exactly ips and ops, but there was something in there that was gibberish, and then you just ended with no. You were just, no. It was awesome, dude. Awesome.
Well, I know whose YouTube channel that's going to be on at the end of the week.
Don't worry, I'll ask your permission after I go ahead and post it.
You did do that.
I kind of forgot all about, you know, like, actually asking you if it was...
What is this night?
Oh, my goodness.
The night where neither of us get to get out of a cave.
Yes, can you ever tell me, how was the DLC? Was it awesome? Maybe I didn't ask. I probably didn't ask. I'm old. Have I said I'm old yet?
Many times.
Oh. Sorry, I forgot.
Did you forget?
Not what? You said not what? See, that's not nice, dude. You're playing with me there. I'm like, maybe I didn't, because I trust you, you know?
I'm not gonna fall into this trap again. I think I fell into the trap again.
Alright. That one's dead. Now I'm out of magic.
I did. Damn it. Damn it!
Kippers! I just cast him warp on a turtle and Kippers! Sail a giant turtle just showed up. That's amazing. What do you want me to do with this turtle? I don't know. Glad it's not here anymore. Am I gonna have to leave again? I feel like I'm gonna have to run away.
You're getting weapon levels though. Touchy the input is on this game sometimes.
Like, are you having to correct yourself? Like, go too far one way or something?
So, like, sometimes here in the battle,
yeah.
Like, if you don't get off of the A button quick enough, like, if you're down on Joseph, it'll just zip through attack and which person you want to attack, so you wind up attacking. You've got people attacking the same enemy. Or sometimes the directional pad, it's the same thing with the D button. Directional button, huh. It just gets hyper. What's wrong with you, man?
After I took it off because I kept cursing my party members because I was hitting them with it.
I'm not where I thought I was. I can't take much more of this.
You've only got 30 more minutes today, at least.
Yeah, but I want to actually make progress. Not just run around a cave for the rest of my life. At least you're in a prison or something.
Yeah, I'm in a different cave, so. Oh no. Don't kill Nagus. Don't kill Nagus. I mean, what's not to like about it? He's not Gus. If he was Gus, I could understand. But he's not. So don't kill him, okay?
God, where am I?
Don't die, not Gus.
I like how you did that in rhythm. Oh no! Why did I go down?
Hang in there! Yeah.
Who are you talking to?
My character.
Oh, okay.
So Cheese couldn't hit herself with the bow and arrow, but she shot a rat. It is a were-rat, but still. I mean, what's a were-rat? Is it like twice the size of a rat? It's still tiny. Unless it's like a New York rat, and then I hear those can be like
those
the size
are the,
of dogs.
Those are IRL were-rats.
Yeah. Get on. Probably.
Because he couldn't make the cut, and not Gus made the cut.
Crap, rude.
You sound so sad.
It didn't happen, though, so it's fine. It was a trap room, but the trap didn't trigger, apparently.
Yeah, it's always a good feel when you can get out of there without a random encounter happening.
Told not Gus not to die, which is like telling everyone except for Gus.
You're chatting.
Your empathy's really appreciated, at least by Gus. Gus appreciates. All the Gusses of the world unite.
Against not Gus.
Wouldn't that be some shit if I just ran into like an enemy that was actually called Gus and he just demolished my whole army? I'd just be like, damn, should have took Gus.
No. Oh, God. Why?
I'm so confused.
Mighty, I am right there with you.
Would it be Final Fantasy one day? Really? I mean, that's like half our foot. We're confused all the time we're playing.
What is this game?
What is this game? Oh my god, that was that.
Hello? What do we get going on here? Holy God. Re-Will, thank you for the follow. I don't think it showed on screen, though. Dropbox has been having issues showing the alerts. It pops, but it doesn't show it.
I got a question for you. I don't think I've asked you this. Maybe I have. Are you using Stream Elements now? Or are you still using Streamlabs?
I'm still on Streamlabs.
Okay. I was just curious.
No, I can't. Stream Elements forces me into having to make... Like, I get, if you're doing one thing, I get how it's a lot easier to do Stream Elements. But for me, yeah. And I want the game to take up the whole screen no matter what console I'm playing, and different consoles have different resolutions. It's just, I have it set up and it's too much to go set it up.
I understand.
Ryu, thank you for the follow, though. If I didn't, thank you for the follow. It is much appreciated. Are you Streamlabs or Elements? You're welcome. So did you say you were using Stream Elements or Streamlabs?
Me? I'm still using Streamlabs. I'm using the Streamlabs client.
Oh, are you still on Slobs?
Remember we talked about this and I said I couldn't handle not having an M2 button.
Oh, that's right. Hey, I get that. I get that too.
I just can't do it, man.
Too many errors.
Well, yeah, literally, like, the way I discovered it, I think it's probably the way most people discover it, is I made some mistake that I wanted to undo, right? I mean, it makes sense.
Yeah.
I mean, for it to be a way you discover it's not there, and then you try to undo it, and you're like,
I think I just got cursed. Doesn't say he's cursed. Maybe that's not who got cursed. No one has cursed, so I'm gonna assume everybody's okay. Please, just go up. Don't want any of this Star Tropics garbage. I love Star Tropics. Please don't hurt me.
It's tough.
But it's just the D-pad. It's like I'm pushing up, but he keeps going left and right. No. Frickin' go up. Doodly doo doop 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 a doop.
Oh, is it just? Yeah, you're blind. I feel like it's worse in this game.
I think blind must be glitched in my version. Because he hasn't missed at all.
Really? Joseph's like, I don't need no stinking eyes.
Who needs eyes? Okay. I just went through staircase E. Alright, it's down there in the corner. Did I get the chest over here? I did. Can you believe I've spent 5 hours on this stupid cave?
It took me a good hour and a half.
Oh, right. I forgot. You also spent 5 hours on this cave. I mean, in total, from last week to this week.
That's true. Yeah, I guess it is. Because I had to go back after the... I had to go back after that sword, too.
what a sword it is.
What a sword to have a curse on. Actually, it does curse people, too. It's kinda. Not nice. Enough for me to laugh at it, though.
Nice Castlevania 2 reference, though. Well, that chest is got. It's just down there. No! Why?
Why, Alpha? I was just saying that's what Joseph looks like because he's blind. Is he still blind? Oh, yeah, probably is. I was making a pun on my previous pun that I made that was a pun.
Oh, wow.
This gotta go back over.
Yeah, there was... Oh, I get it. Yeah, earlier there was some references to what Pixel and his buddy Kippers do with each other. I believe
what
that's...
Did you say it to me?
What?
That's the way you said that.
Was it TOS?
Oh, I just tried to use... Okay, I'm really losing it. I just tried to use a cross on somebody that had dark.
Demon come out.
Why didn't we need demon fix? Could you move? Thanks.
Welcome in though, Blue Eyes. Alpha, happy Monday. Sorry it took me so long to look at chat. I've just been over here stressing out over this cave that I'm in. Amaran still has all of her health.
Is she in the back row?
Yeah.
They must actually leave characters that are in the back row alone, because I've noticed that too in mine. She doesn't get hit very often.
Oh, sweet merciful heavens.
Hey, you're there. Alright.
You can only save on the world map. Well, get hacked, game. Snook! Chit! Giant beaver. Snook chit? I'm trying to hold it in, man. Bill speak beaver. Secret path in wall to right. Monster guard bell. Bell and wall. You okay, Pixel?
Bill, you speak beaver? Bill, guess who's your new best friend? TOS, TOS?
All the way down there, dude. Please, party. No. Be nice to me, game.
No. Stop casting magic. This is what I do wrong. I literally don't stop using magic on my way to the dungeon that I'm going to.
You get into a habit of using
it. And I'm like, where's my magic?
You ain't got
it, you dumbass. All the way there.
You ain't got no gas in it.
What's the deal with Pixel Grease?
What is the deal with Pixel Grease?
Like, he thinks he's a gamer. but he forgets to not use magic.
I know, exactly. He thinks he's a gamer, but then he plays Rondo of Blood and can't get through Act 2 without game overing.
Wait, I thought you were Pixel Grease.
Yeah.
Never mind.
I see what you're trying to do, but I'm just jumping on board with this, okay? I'm with you. I agree. Can't you see? I agree.
No, I'm Joseph. I'm blind.
Okay, all right. I'll give you a rest. I gotta change it. I gotta not say that anymore.
What, rim shot? Giving somebody a rim shot? I mean,
I'm gonna save the game.
Just let me through, dude. I'm almost up here.
Hey, you look like you're in pretty good shape, though, too.
Yeah.
I mean, health-wise, maybe not, but you can fix that.
Yeah, and I've got plenty. Yeah, and I bought plenty of potions so I can restock magic too.
Oh, there you go.
Well, I have one ether.
You're gonna make you spit 7,500 kilowatt.
No, that was the second ether. I've never been more disappointed.
I love how all the scrolls say, read to learn this spell. Like, no shit. Could you tell me what the spell does?
I know it.
There's a perfect spot in there for you to tell me what it does, but instead you tell me it teaches me the spell, but you don't tell me what the spell does, so how do I know if I want to know it, know the spell or not?
Game. With the random encounter.
Whose idea was it to play this game?
Mine.
Was it? Oh, I thought we came to enjoy this decision. I was just trying to make money.
I think it was mine. But it's like I say, as disgusted as I sound, as much as it sounds like I hate the game, I do like it. I'm enjoying myself.
Yeah, it's...
I just went out of the cave.
It's just brutal. But I mean, you know, it is...
Wait a second. Wait. Am I ahead of Mighty in pixel points?
I finally back up to double digits in pixel points. Mighty, were you one of the ones that paid like 1,000 points for a dab or something? Like, seriously, there was some point where I was dab, like, it was just dab straight. I should have some music when that happens. Like, I should have a button I can press that plays like some music. I don't know what kind.
What, when you dab?
Yeah. The Roxbury comes to mind just immediately. Like, that's what I should be dabbing to. Alright, this will be my last attempt at this.
Alright, we're gonna equip
70 dabs. Dark Horse started it.
Highland's getting 2 potions. Amaran is getting a potion and an ether. Potion, ether. Bill's getting a potion.
We already went in that room. It's a trap.
Joseph's getting potion. He's gonna give us his garlic. Item. Now we're going to use some potions. Okay. Now Bill needs some potions. And I'm out of potions. So, magic, Amaran.
I'm going to finish the ninja game. Legend of Mystical Ninja. I'll probably play that after I finish Wonder Boy, or if I catch like a stream where I'm tired of Wonder Boy for a little bit, or just need something to fill in space, I'll try to finish it up. I figure it'll probably take me about an hour to finish it, though. I mean, I know I'm on the last stage, but it's like boss rush mode at the end, where you have to fight two bosses and then the final boss. Final boss has like a couple of forms or something crazy. I don't know. So I imagine it'll take some time.
All right, everyone, we are at the turtle.
Dude, I am sending the positive vibes your way. We got this.
Everyone that's in my chat, spam bless RNG, because I'm going to, because I need it. No! Oh, the king. Alright, I'm gonna do one round. I'm gonna go ahead and make Highland do fire. But then I'm gonna do a round.
Boss loses his face. It really does happen.
Hang on, gotta do a BRB. What timing?
Together, again. Wouldn't that be funny if this cartoon image of Buck Owens just walked off on the left side of the screen with the guitar on his back?
4 damage. It's like 0.005% better. Sloppy, welcome into the chat. Happy Monday, dude. Good to see you.
Oh my god, what's up, man?
I wasn't paying attention. I did protect. Now I'm gonna do blink. I'm gonna try and pay attention this time.
Together again.
It's like Family Guy when they do Conway Twitty.
Yes. Oh my god. They do that entire song.
That one time they did, yeah.
Yes. I was like, it was.
You
I
keep waiting
honest.
For it to end. It's like, it's gonna end,
yeah.
Right?
Not my favorite, like, that's not my favorite kind of part of Family Guy, like where they were doing that whole thing where they would just insert random song here that took the entire, like, half the show.
They got a little like carried away with that one.
I did. For me personally, I don't know.
Family Guy got to be a little too outside of my box.
Wait, does curse? I think curse removes defense.
Oh, gross.
It does, because I am hitting this thing. No problem. Maybe it has a chance to remove it. I don't know. I'll have to go look that up because I'm curious what it actually does. How's it going over there?
It's okay. I'm wondering which is better. Well, fire's a higher spell right now too, though.
So that's interesting because I actually
You did. I understand. Did you say you were old again?
Yeah. Wait, again? Did I say that already?
Did you forget? Did you forget?
No. So I actually leveled up lightning.
Was it better?
I mean, how much did the fire do?
Fire 3 did 71.
That's pretty close.
I think I'm going to win this time, though. I won.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I got the fanfare over here. A little
oh, my gosh.
That's for HRG. Yeah.
There's something set in the wall. It's the goddess bell. Huh? I'm asking the goddess bell questions. Look at this. Look at this. I'm asking the goddess bell all these questions and it doesn't know anything. All right, I'm safe stating. I don't care.
How's the goddess bell going? Huh?
I know. All right. Mighty, thank you for those emotes. Man, hey, goddess bell, what do you think about Mithril? Oh, that's why the door's locked. All right. Dude, I've never been more elated to get out of a dungeon.
Dude, what's your health look like?
I'm okay. Relatively okay. Why?
It's important. You might want to make sure you are okay before you go too much further.
Oh, I forgot. There's a big event coming. I remember seeing a very tiny bit of that.
Yeah, I just don't want you to get surprise killed or anything. You know what I mean? That would be terrible.
I did save state.
Oh, you did? Okay, I didn't see that.
Yeah, I did save state.
Alright. If you save state, I don't give a shit. I don't care.
What an asshole! HRG.
What do you mean like that?
Friends like that, who needs enemies?
Don't you tell me off.
She said, yes, you did. Get him, Mighty.
You're a bad person.
Get him, Mighty.
Listen, Mighty. I'll ask her very nicely to time you out.
Hey, Pixel, and anybody watching. I just want to point out, I want to make it known, Joseph is blind right now. Just keep that in mind for later. Curse it! The Emperor will never forgive me. If I go back, he'll kill me. If I'm going to die, you're coming with me. Oh, God.
You were not even there, too. I know where you live, and I will grouch you.
Mighty, you're awesome.
Is he part of the Colonial Army? He kind of looks like he is.
He's also a Cyclops.
He's a Cyclops?
Look at him. He's got one eye right here, then his nose and his mouth. Do you not see what I'm seeing?
I do now.
Okay.
Please don't drown me, Mike.
No! Run! Don't look back! Damn it! Go on! Get out! We not leave you! Can't hold much longer! Run! It's up to you. Now, Highland, my sweet Nelly. Joseph is crushed under the boulder. Joseph! Well, that sucks. He didn't even see what hit him.
He had a feeling something was coming.
Well, at least we've got his boat.
Thank gosh. You imagine how painful that'd be to walk through that snow without that boat?
Just be stranded there. He took one for the team, man.
You think he'll come back? Or you think he's dead for good?
I think it's over.
Just wondering how dark it'll get.
I think it's
gone for.
I think it's like NSYNC said, it's a bye bye bye.
Don't remind me of that moment in my life.
Oh, I forgot about that.
HRG 2020.
All right. Hey, you know what? Here we go. I forget how to do this ad quote. At least we got his boat.
You never know what's going to be in the mystery box, Lois. It could be a boat. You know how much we wanted one of those.
Does that work?
That was a great episode of Family.
Hey, there we go. Oh, gosh. That was a good time. That's a good memory. That's a... Thank you for pointing that out to me. That I said something dumb like that. Alright, I'm on this walk back to town. Job on that sprite.
I like it.
They did a lot better job on the end battle sprites. In like just speaking on 8-bit on the 8-bit side, the end battle sprites are a lot better in this game.
I agree. Isn't it always?
Yeah.
Doesn't pay to check rings out, man.
Do 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 do. Hey, a potion. No, give me that mace back. Damn you. Why? Stop. Remember what I said about it taking inputs too fast?
Yep.
That was case in point. I'm gonna stop the credits for a second here. I thought I'd get back to town faster.
Damn, a lot of help. There. It's really tough for me to like when I look over at that game to not think it's Final Fantasy. Every time I see you walk into the office, it's Final Fantasy 1.
Cause it's not the exact same sprite. Like, I'm sure they just took the sprite and doctored a little bit. But it's awfully close to the fighter sprite. All right, now we'll do it.
It really is. It really is. In the background, like the area, the mountains look the same to me.
Towns are the same.
Yeah, the trees are definitely the same. You still have the, like, no textured green grass. It kind of looks like they're walking on a plate instead of grass.
I know.
They didn't realize it looked that way.
Well, or they didn't have a choice.
Yeah, maybe they didn't.
Colors.
Like those trees, the battleground looks different though. Like, I feel like they did something to
it's a little
the background.
It's a little wider.
Yeah.
It's what here. I'll run back out here real quick. No. Like, if you so okay, the things they did, like the border around your party, I'm trying to put my mouse over my TV, the border that goes around your party and then the border that goes around their party is gone, and then the background goes straight across without the divide in the middle of the borders, so it makes everything look wider.
It gives you a lot more space and looks a lot better.
Then
I didn't realize did it that early where they just got rid of that border.
Yeah. And then at the same time, there's two rows of four instead of three rows of three enemies.
Yep.
The more you know. I wouldn't know anything about that at all.
No, you're right.
I've never had that exact experience.
Oh. He's had different resistances. Well, that's cool. Gold shield is resistant to poison. Diamond shield is resistant to poison.
Oh, neat. How much longer are you going, dude?
Oh, not much longer. I may actually just teleport out again. So,
all right, I'm staying.
I don't think I'm even close to getting through it.
Yeah, I'm saving at the end. I'm gonna go ahead and sign off. I'm gonna do my stuff, and we'll catch you Wednesday, dude.
Sounds good, man. Thanks for doing this. I
enjoyed
it
so much, man. Yeah.
Yep. You have a good night, man.
All right, bye, Pixels people. Guys, what a stream!